The Robotic Storyteller presents the inspiring story of Satyendra Dubey. Satyendra Dubey was the whistleblower of the Golden Quadrilateral Highway Construction Project of National Highways Authority of India. The project was launched in 2001 by Atal Bihari Vajpayee under the NDA government. It was a project of 600 billion rupees and the largest highway project in India and the fifth longest in the world. Satyendra Dubey was born and brought up in a poor family of five children at Sahua village in the Siwan district of Bihar. He was very good in study. He was the top air of the state in 10th and 12th board exam. Later in 1990, he gained admission in the civil engineering department of IIT Kanpur and graduated in 1994. He completed his master's from Banaras Hindu University. After his master's, Satyendra joined the Indian Engineering Service and in July 2002, went on deputation to the National Highway Authority of India. Dubey became the project director at Kodoma, Jharkhand, in the project of construction of Aurangabad-Berashati section of National Highway 2. This highway was part of the Golden Quadrilateral Corridor project, which aimed to connect many of the country's major cities by four-lane limited-access highways, totaling 14,000 kilometers. During this period, Dubey exposed serious financial irregularities and suspended three of the engineers. At one point, he had the contractor rebuild 6 kilometers of under-quality road. This was a huge loss for the road contract mafia. On the 27th of November 2003, Dubey was returning from a wedding in Varanasi and called his driver to meet him at the railway station. But unfortunately, due to the battery malfunction, the car was not able to come to pick him up. Dubey decided to take a rickshaw to home. But when he didn't reach home till morning, his driver went to look for him and found him dead by the side of the road. He was shot to death. The news ignited tremendous public hue and cry. The matter was raised in Parliament, and the Prime Minister shifted the onus of investigation from the Bihar police to the CBI. CBI initially traced the mobile phone of Dubey, which was found using by a rickshaw puller called Pradeep Kumar. He was released after interrogation and could not be traced a month later. Two other suspects, Shionath A. and Mukendra Paswan, were questioned by the CBI and they were found dead from poisoning within 25 hours of the CBI questioning. Another prime accused rickshaw puller, Montu Kumar, escaped from the court premises while the case was being heard in the court of additional session judge, Patna, leading to widespread allegations of police complicity. More than 6 years after the murder, on the 22nd of March 2010, Patna court convicted three accused, Montu Kumar, Uday Kumar and Pinku Ravidas, for murdering Dubey. The court convicted accused Montu Kumar under the Indian Penal Code sections 302 and 394 for murder and voluntarily causing hurt in committing robbery, and other two accused were convicted under section 394 of IPC for committed the murder intentionally. Satyendra Dubey was awarded Whistleblower of the Year award from the London-based Index on Censorship, the Transparency International's annual Integrity Award, the Service Excellence Award from the All India Management Association. He was nominated for the Padma Shri Awards in 2011. If you like the story of Satyendra Dubey, then like our channel, share this video and subscribe us.